A house divided against itself cannot stand. This government cannot endure permanently. Half slave and half free.
I rise, Mr. President, for the purpose of announcing to the Senate that I have satisfactory evidence.
Oh, bad!